गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास. टुडे वी डिस्कस प्रिपरेशन ऑफ बेसिस. नाउ फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस फ्रॉम मेटल हाउ टू फॉर्म बेसिस. बाय ऑक्सीडेशन ऑफ मेटल वी गेट बेसिस. व्हेन वी टेक अ एक्टिव मेटल लाइक मैग्नीशियम. When it react with oxygen to form MgO, magnesium oxide. When magnesium react with oxygen to give MgO, magnesium oxide. Now, second, by action of water on active metal. When active metal react with water to give bases also. So we take a potassium. When 2 mole of potassium react with 2 mole of water molecule to give 2 mole of potassium hydroxide and release hydrogen gas also. Now, next method, from soluble metallic oxide. When metallic oxide combine with water to give bases also. Calcium oxide react with H2O to give CaOH ka whole twice, calcium hydroxide. Now, third method, from carbonate and nitrate. We take any metallic carbonate like calcium carbonate. By heating calcium carbonate give calcium oxide and carbon dioxide gas. Same in case of calcium nitrate. When we take 2 mole of calcium nitrate, by heating it give calcium oxide and nitrogen dioxide and oxygen gas also. Now we get bases by the double displacement reaction also. Here we take a ferric chloride, it is a type of salt, and sodium hydroxide, it is a base. When ferric chloride react with sodium hydroxide to give ferric hydroxide and NaCl, ferric hydroxide precipitated out. Now, fifth method is preparation of ammonium hydroxide. How to prepare ammonium hydroxide? For the preparation of ammonium hydroxide, we take ammonia gas. When ammonia gas react with water to give ammonium hydroxide. Now, these all are the method for the preparation of bases. Thank you, class.